Just chilling and walking through my neighborhood, and this girl came up and told me that I was no good. But I wanted to know where she got her information from, but she wouldn't give me no name, so I was kind of stuck. So I proceeded to walk into my destination. Everything was cloudy, but now I'm starting to see it clearly. Flashbacks coming from night when I was drunk as hell, but she wouldn't give me no name, so I said, what the hell?
I don't know why you do the thing you do, and I don't know when I get over you.